I'm playing with Bill Wong's Misclick Lag or Just Bad Sploosh Generation. We're playing a BH Invoker, Dragon Knight, and a Juggernaut, so there's definitely some late game there. You know, their high is 1968, our high is 1773, so God, I sure hope that we're definitely under their average MMR, 1735, and ours is 1689.
Yes, they didn't go support. I knew they wouldn't. Oh, sick. Mech end plate? That helps out a lot. Thank you. Alright, Sauter, we're going to be a little aggressive. We're going with Life Sap.
Tidehunter, how heavy is that anchor, do you think? I think it weighs as much as your mom, you think? I would agree. Oh, just 5 or 6, okay.
Oh, yes!
Seconds to battle.
It's all about you, isn't it, Wraith King? Always is. But I think we're getting top rune. Yeah, I think top rune is not a good one. Oh, Tide, you're getting a little crazy, boy.
Tide, definitely. Yeah, Tide, what did you turn around
Tide,
for?
Tide.
You crazy. What? Tide, you're running the wrong way. Running, what are you doing? Cree child, no.
Wow.
No.
Back.
I don't know.
Back.
I get it, but that's just.
He's a sick bastard, you can tell, can't you?
What am I doing? I'm a tit. Anyway, it is good. I should probably get sentries to level 6. Here you come. Just dude talk.
Good job.
I do need that courier pretty badly though now.
I got Foggy flying in a minute. But yeah. I I think I should place these wards now, Slar. You want them down now? I feel like we're not really ready for them yet.
Oh, there's a bounty hunter mid. God damn it.
He'll get you, I'm sorry.
It's okay.
Yeah, I thought he should the whole time.
Yeah, I can't get any last hits, so I get some regen here. All things fall.
Our sentries are down. Flying courier is up.
Oh boy. Bounty is still middle. Hanging out like a little bitch. I'm gonna have to go back.
Yeah, old bitch, I got him. Fuck that guy. Bounty Hunter is still in the room right now, guys. I don't think he's actually in our lane anymore. So, yeah, keep an eye out for that.
Good job. On my eyes.
Ah, damn it. Let me go get my health back. Never fear.
Man, Shadow Demon on a haste rune is like Shadow Demon on crack. He's so fast. Can't even control him.
Who's he at? Who's he got? What kind of rune? Nothing really.
Thank you.
Alright, once this beast shows his face, we're fucking killing him.
Careful, Invoker just went,
Bounty's mid.
That's because Bounty's mid, okay. Thank you. He must be gone because Invoker went back.
I'm hoping Bounty comes here. I have Sentry set up for like a trap here to kill him. He won't come though.
He's still mid, yeah.
Man. Can we come mid or something? Help out?
I mean, it's okay. It's stealing from Invoker. I don't know how it's beneficial to these guys, but whatever.
I think our starter is getting a pretty good farm.
I'm gonna have to go back, though, for sure, because I can't,
Motherfucker, that had to kill on Madden.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to go back. A soldier's fortune. But then I'll come top again and we'll do the same shit we did before. What do you need, Tide? Any clarity or anything?
Sorry, what was that?
Do you need a clarity? I'll bring you clarity. Yeah.
Here comes Bounty Hunter. As great as our sentries go out, too. Fuck. If we time that shit. I got two more coming.
Here, if you want to back up, I'll give you this clarity.
That was right, good.
I'm out.
Wraith King, be careful. Bounty's lurking around here.
If you hang around for a little bit, we might really get a
shit.
Yeah, I'm trying to get my sentries to get here a little faster so I get these down, because the bounty's definitely lurking for us.
Never
Invoker, yeah. Stop.
There he is up there. Okay, watch out, Slaughter. Alright, I'm coming with my sentries real quick.
Okay, I'm gonna back off here a minute.
Alright, sentries are down. Yeah, you should get on top of him and just drop your stun on him. He's right there. Just let him go.
What?
Motherfucker, I fucked that up. Good job.
Alright, I'm gonna go back up.
Yeah.
Okay, I haven't seen mid invoker.
He's over near bottom. He bottom pretty, be a lot of light down bottom. So I'd be careful top. Definitely top. They're being aggressive. So I think Invoker is probably lurking around there. So I'm gonna come top and play some wards for you. Oh yeah, careful. Shadow Fiend. I don't have any mana, so I'm not really coming up here to gank. I'm just coming here to place a ward for you, so they'll pick you off.
Oh, BH is there. God damn, this bounty.
I can get them, like, go away.
They can't do any damage to me. I've got this lane pretty solidly.
There comes Bounty Hunter top.
Bounty Hunter's coming.
I got my med.
I don't really have a sentry's in for vision. Slaughter's got his ult though.
Invoker's coming top too.
Invoker's coming top too, so we should.
Okay,
we're gonna have a fight coming up here soon. Yeah, we got four top.
Alright, I'm gonna push these
savages. Good job. Easy kill.
This one is mine.
Alright, I'm gonna come top two. Got an invisibility rune here.
Try to come with my ulti at some point.
I can tank this tower all day, let's take it.
Good job. Yeah, I saw him bounties there. Yeah, let's go back bottom. Or middle.
Just
got two middle.
Push the tier two here. I feel pretty confident here as long as I can see one or two of them on the map.
Got a clockwork coming.
This bounty is trying to kill me. He's doing like four damage a hit.
Oh boy.
Invis.
Nope. I should have guessed that was gonna happen.
Radiant structures at 45. Your middle tower is under attack.
Help him out.
I sound the death.
Motherfucker, goddammit. Alright, back up.
That Jugger has no health regen and he's out of mana, so he can't use his healing ward either. Ripe for a pickoff.
Fear.
I'm just gonna keep pushing this top lane.
Well played.
Well played. I'm really going for this this challenge, this disable one.
What's the challenge? Oh, here we go again.
Motherfucker.
Thank you. Good job.
This, you probably adjusted like a little bit like under mana. This sucks. Ah, fuck this panel.
Did he kill you? Where's he at? Is he invis again?
Right behind him. He went invis. He doesn't have a crit hit. If he comes back out, I'll try to run in my nightmare. Okay, here we go. Alright, so just get out, it's cool.
Damn it. That had to have hurt him pretty bad.
He got out of my nightmare somehow.
So yeah, he did.
Credit for it.
I gotta be careful, because he'll kill me. Internal strife, we like
Burns
that.
Are up. That always tears the team apart.
It's too bad Tide disappeared, that sucks.
Nah, I'll be back. Did he like, have to go or something? Did he say anything?
He didn't. Oh. Just disappeared.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
I mean, I would like to pause. You unpause, actually. Oh, Juggernaut's a fag. Pausing this. He can't dictate what happens. This is our team.
Exactly. Stupid fucker. So, anybody want a beer? Yeah, totally. Ah, that sucks.
Must be Hurricane Matthew. It's really the only thing we can point to right now. I'm being such a cocksucker at this nightmare right now.
Oh shit, guys.
Mother, I can't do anything. No mana, I wish I could do something. I'm running away. I'll do that. I'll run away.
Nope, no way. We might be fucked with that fish boy here. Tide.
Yeah, we really need him. I can't pause though.
Yeah, I can't either.
Yeah, I can't pause for another 3 minutes.
Well, we'll just have to stay as a team, I guess, pretty tight. Yep, I'm coming. That's the only way these Peruvians got a shot at this game, is if Taya disappears.
He's like the heart of our team player right now, sus. Chasing this pussy down. You throw him a nightmare. No, I'll throw him a fucking... Actually, I'm gonna back up. Wraith King's got nubs? Nah. We both don't. We're on the vaginas.
Your top tower is under attack.
God, I feel bad for this guy. He seemed like a nice dude.
Yeah, he did.
I'm like not a bad player either.
No, he's doing solid up top.
2-0. I can do it for 90 more seconds. We need to get this tower down ASAP. Thank you. I'm gonna check who's online. He's not online yet.
Nah, not look good. How do you check that, by the way?
You go to the scoreboard and then click on their name. It says data profile, Steam profile. Click Steam profile. And I'll say last online 6 minutes ago. Nice.
Good.
More souls for me. Into the fray.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
I can pause again in 30 seconds. Is that 1 minute left to come back? I'm gonna TP bomb. Come.
Okay. I'm gonna blow my ult here when they're all together.
No,
sorry,
get out.
This is bad timing.
I can just talk about it. We're splitting up. You guys gonna go after Invoker?
He's still offline. Alright. I mean,
no.
If he falls again here, then
get
I
out.
Think he's done.
Because no.
He has like 30 seconds left. Wait, so we're gonna run Invoker?
Okay. Get out!
Yeah, probably best bet. He's level 11. I think I, yeah.
Okay. And as soon as we attack, I'm sure
I feel like he's gonna go invis. Wait, well, he just needs to cross once and then he'll be able to go invis. I gotta get him in my fiend grips. Motherfucker, help. Ah, I died.
Oh.
Okay. Super two trade. Not a bad one either. Wraith King. Oh, came back.
Good job.
Worked out. 3-for-2 trade, I'll take it. 3 carries too. Multi carry.
Ah, damn.
What do you say? Sell stuff?
We can wait another minute.
Right,
yeah, I mean, he's probably not gonna come back. Yeah, he could probably sell his shit. He's not coming back, I'm sure. I'll come bot, help push his tower.
I'm coming. Slaughter. Q or something, get out. Now you're good. You got out. Alright.
Oh my god.
Help him out, Slaughter. Turn around.
It's too late. This clockwork is just killing me.
Once he gets on you,
I know.
Nothing you can really do about it.
I think
we gotta stick together. We got 4 guys, so we gotta stick together. Be as big as we can.
I need to get a Shadow Blade or something. Or I need to get a BKB. Yeah. Okay, stay back till we're up. Yeah, BKB would be
against
awesome.
Them. I mean, yeah, BKB or Assault Curious. I mean, they do a lot of regular damage.
All right, we going bottom.
Yeah. Oh, I'm probably fucked. Fuck me, dude.
Okay, I'm not gonna.
I need wards.
Oh
up.
Shit. I'm dead. Unless someone's gonna join.
Yeah, Wraithing there. Got me in 20 seconds. Alright, I'm up in 10 seconds. I'm coming in. Oh god, this is not a good spot to be in, guys.
No, I think it's GG. God, that tide, that pisses me off, man. Yeah, fuck this DC, exactly. That's bullshit. Man, fuck that shit, seriously.
I really, I don't know, I think we can win this. No, I think we still can. I mean, we have a gold NXP advantage. We just sit back under our own towers, all four men. Civil pickoffs, Shadow Fiend, Wraith King, Slaughter. If you guys can farm up more than them faster, we can take this. I mean, I've seen four teams of four do better all the time because of the gold and XP advantage they get. It's actually insane how much more we get. I just gotta place good wards, which I'll start doing now.
Hey.
Yeah, I know our jungle is like
okay,
like
why?
Area. We should get this DK. He's alone. I mean,
Inverse. Why don't you come back at when the game was over at 4?
We just have to take advantage of anybody that's on our side, and we should never be on their side unless it's like a counter push.
No, I'm okay. Just playing
top towers, rotate top guys.
To I went for a small walk, but okay. Just up and down the street a little bit.
Your top tower is under attack.
Yeah. Next time.
Sorry.
I oh, you're pretty quick, I think. Okay.
They didn't really get that much gold.
Yeah, your abilities would be useful. Please help us maybe win. I've done that before, and then the Bannon or something happens, I stick around. Yeah, right, fuckers, no way.
No way. I can't.
What a bunch of fucking bullshit. No way. I'm going to try.
Once I get the chance, I'm doing it.
I'm spamming that shit.
I think they get 30 seconds, and then we can undo it.
There we go. No, stick around, buddy. Stick around.
I would like you to stay, honestly.
Yeah, I would too, man. Your abilities should be just fine. Yeah, stay, man.
It sucks. I mean, it's like a big hit to your farm, but I think you can get back.
You can, for sure. I have before. Sorry about the report. No, I'm just kidding, dude. I didn't. Oh, we got incoming.
120 net worth. That's not bad.
Got incoming. He's got a haste druid.
soldier's fortune.
What happened, by the way? Just a PC crash or what? Ah.
That sucks. See, told you, Hurricane Matthew. Did I say it?
Yep, you did. Call that baby. I'm gonna get a fucking BKB because I'm tired of this fucking clockwork. Goddamn clown.
Oh, yes.
All right, careful, careful.
Don't hit him.
I had to get out, mana. All right, one for one, it's okay.
Oh, you're savage.
Perfect. Oh shit, she's fast.
I wish life sap could work in inversely, like I could put life into someone. Does it work like that?
I don't think so.
Nah, it doesn't.
That'd be cool.
That'd be cool though.
Careful of the bounties, probably right here. I'd go back, Tide. I'll watch you back. I got you back. I gotta go back anyway.
Oh,
damn! Get some,
that was good. I really hope they're jug DCs. I mean, a jug with no
network. I do too.
Is like...
Fuck those bitches, man. Seriously. They would not let us pause the game.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
After BKB, I think I need to get some kind of dust or some shit. Okay. Watch out for the old, Oh, they're playing Jug? Somebody must be playing Jug, huh?
That's free feed. Let's get on.
Where's he at? Sounds like a terrible idea. Yep. I knew that was a bad idea.
I'm Paul.
I'm gonna get that deal.
Nuts. I'm coming. I'm trying to get there.
Do your stamping thing. Starter. W. Starter. What the hell?
I did the wrong guy. I'm sorry.
That's okay. Starter went AFK or some shit.
Motherfucker. Get me out of here!
You're dead, buddy.
I know. Wow, fuck me, man. Alright, now are we gonna pause for Slardar? This is out of hand.
Yeah.
Just
to fuck with them.
It's like an unpause word. Awesome.
This game would have been such an easy win. Oh, I'm so pissed.
It's alright. We still can win, I'm sure of it.
Next time, don't put mayonnaise on your computer fan. It won't overheat.
I have frozen peas on top of my computer right now. I'm still same level as Bane, actually. I'm level 11. So at least I have that.
Yeah, hopefully we don't lose Sardar now, because Sardar was good.
We should all DC and abandon, come back, everyone no net worth. I don't know that worked, probably wouldn't.
Forward.
about him.
Okay, coming by.
Your bottom tower is under attack. Radiant structures are fortified. Your bottom tower is under attack. Your bottom tower has fallen.
Into the fray. I'll take that.
Damn, this game is crazy.
Honestly, we should probably have. I should probably bait out a clock ult and then throw him again in a nightmare and be like, he does it. And then you guys come in, take him out of the nightmare, and then you guys kill him. Because he's shooting our best player, and usually that's not good. Ah, there they are. No turds. Kill that dude. Fuck.
Of course.
I can't believe the slaughter now. This is just crazy.
I know. As ever.
All right, Slaughter's back.
That took her to the Battle Fury. I think we probably should try to end the game sooner rather than let him get really farmed.
Let's get this TK. Motherfucker. Fuck it up. No, we can't.
Oh, man.
Oh, fuck. Dude, where'd that guy come from? I didn't know that guy was even, like, fighting.
Oh, I'm slowed.
Nah, Slaughter.
Get out, Slaughter.
Nah, I think we're fucked. What is it? What's slowing you? Diffusal Blade.
Yeah.
It's a bitch.
Into the fray. Not ready.
ready.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Wrecking ball. Forward.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Oh, yeah, breathy sword.
Okay. Alright, I'll let you farm this tide because looks like top needs help.
Your top tower is under attack.
My reach is low.
Careful, you got multiple guys in there. Sorry, I just said.
It's fine. I should have just known that Cloth was gonna rape me. But you're always like, oh, Cloth like had a great old, I doubt you can do it again, you know?
Exactly. He's decent at it. Shit.
Don't worry guys, I'm back in the foot. Ah.
Your top tower is under attack. Your top tower has fallen. Your top barracks have fallen. Your top barracks have fallen.
Well, damn.
Never fear.
There you go. I can't life like that. Anybody ready for the debate tonight?
I haven't really thought about it. Grab her right in the pussy.
I can't wait till they talk about that tonight.
I don't think we're out of it just yet.
We just charged out mid. Force the issue. I think they pretty much have this game locked up.
Alright.
At least if we push, we got a chance. They're probably coming towards us right now.
Yeah, I mean, I'm assuming we're about to get dicked, but, like, I'm okay with it.
Oh, sorry, starter. I see you were there.
I mean, you know Invoker's full vision of us or not for these dudes. There he is. Get everything. Do your thing.
Forward.
Oh, he's not really thick at all. Shadow, I love your strategy. Just stand in trees and ult.
Still, they don't fall attack. They can't see if you don't attack. Ah. We had this game locked up.
Yeah, we did.
You exploded.
Just use the glyph first, and that'll buy us a little bit of time.
The middle tower is under attack. Radiant structures are...
Oh, they're so dead when I get back. I can't wait to do everything. Just gonna get in there. Maybe right click a few times, I don't know, we'll see where it goes.
Tell us who the target is, Florida.
Right now, that's an illusion. Our whole team just fought an illusion.
Last of gold.
Wow.
Just do some right clicking here, Shadow Queen.
Not sure which one to right click.
Alright, well, I would say don't pause for me, but I don't think I have to worry about that.
Don't worry, Ty. They're all going to hell for the dim. I just taught the god. I just got all three of them. Ah, he's gone.
Your little tower is under attack. A lapse in vigilance.
Your little tower is under.
Are you kidding me? Can you just stand there and eat this shit all day?
That's bullshit, isn't it?
I think he's so mad if the game's broken.
Exactly.
Good, I died. Okay, guy. What is this person? I'm dead before I'm alive.
Alright, you're getting us.